Hello viewers, welcome back to the Counting Bytes. So in today's video we will unbox Redmi 12. That's very flagship phone launched by Redmi. We will have a walk around throughout the box and later we will unbox the phone and see the contents inside the box. Okay, so let's unbox it. Let me remove the stickers. As you can see, I have opened the box. Here's the main unit, which is wrapped inside a silicon base. Okay, so clearly we can see there's a charger inside only. Friends, Redmi also provides a silicon case, transparent case inside the box. The build quality is quite good. Great. Here's the charger brick. 22.5 watts. Friend, this phone comes with the type C cable. Type A to type C. Here's the charging cable. Which is around 1 meters long, as I can see. And here's the phone with a glossy finish. It's awesome, man. The build quality Redmi is offering is unmatchable within these price segments. Okay, here's the camera unit. It consists of three cameras. And let's see the edges of this phone. Here's the IR blaster on the top of the unit and 3.5mm audio jack. On other hand, you can see the volume buttons and power button. At the base, we will have a speaker unit, charging unit, and the microphone. So, friends, you will get a leaflet inside this box and a SIM ejector pin. So it's all about the Redmi 12 unboxing review. So let me boot it and see how to configure it. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel.